If you want to be more confident with professional engineers, if you want to know more about industry, and you want to just meet a wonderful bunch of people, join Leadership Academy.
I see skills from the Leadership Academy in my everyday job.
You will learn how to engage with people, how to increase your networking, how to gain those little things that the school and the class itself will not teach you.
It has invaluable events to develop skills that otherwise I probably wouldn't be using that often.
I really like the access to the different speakers that you bring in, and I've learned a lot through the different workshops, so I've been able to learn a lot of different new things through the speakers.
Yeah, my favorite event was actually the Seattle trip. It was really cool being able to go to the industry tours and kind of see, like, I could see myself actually working in a company and be in that physical place rather than, like, in school you hear about your career but you don't actually get to, like, experience it and be there in person.
I loved, as a student, going to the suit camp. Suit camp was a great way for me to practice my interview skills and get plenty of different industry opinions on things like my resume and my interviewing skills.
I really enjoyed the Engineering Leadership Academy Summit because it felt like we were kind of putting all of the skills we learned in the Leadership Academy into play. So we were talking to alumni, we were interacting at workshops, we were talking about our leadership skills and thinking about those. I think it exposes me to a lot of the parts of the College of Engineering that I may not interact with just through my coursework. I've definitely just developed a lot of my soft skills that I don't necessarily get to work on in my engineering courses.
So students should get involved in the Grin Challenge Scholars program because it aims to get students a more holistic view of why they're involved in engineering. These five core competencies are research experience, interdisciplinary curriculum, entrepreneurship, multicultural dimensions, and service learning.
Join the Leadership Academy. It is the most beneficial group that I was a part of during school, and it's really those friendships and connections that are going to help you throughout your entire career.
And I have nothing but good things to say about it, and I can't recommend it enough.